So now that the process is played out, from the grassroots bottom up.
Hey, welcome to High Table. This is Lord Six with Dr. Gilroy and C-Train. Today we're talking politics.
Biden's raw.
Biden's out, Harris is in.
We are here today to throw our support behind Vice President Kamala Harris. I'm clapping. You don't have to.
And she's got to go to the Democratic thing. They're going to vote her in.
Democratic.
She doesn't have
the Democratic thing.
Yeah, the Democratic, like the thing. Like the Republican.
The Republican
convention.
Thing.
Yeah, the opposite.
Yeah, it's got to be the Democratic thing.
Convention. Yes. Yeah. Okay.
And how do you feel about that, Lord Six? How do you feel as Kamala Harris being your next president?
Yeah. Right. Oh, man.
It's possible she's on the ticket.
Yeah, she's on the ticket, so there is a possibility. I mean, there's also a possibility that I will not support my government at that point. But
well, do you support your government now?
No.
You do not?
And so it won't be anything different.
Well, you do, or you pay taxes.
Yeah.
And you're supporting your government.
Yeah. But anyways, yeah, but not morally supporting.
Ah, yes, yes.
But anyways, Kamala, the laughing hyena...
is currently up in the polls.
I don't think that's going to be on the ticket.
You don't think she's going to be on the
no
as that title?
Kamala, the laughing
hyena on the ticket.
Yeah,
At this point, why not? Just put her the laughing hyena on the ticket.
Yeah, why not?
Sure.
So
this is my running mate, Porky Pig.
Wait, I'm just hoping that Trump and Vance crush her like the cockroach she is.
So what do you think?
So she's a survivor, as cockroaches are.
So Lord Six, what do you think Kamala Harris's strong points are?
Yes. I realize I do.
What does she need to do to get your vote?
It would be impossible.
Well, it's not impossible. Like if she said, Lord Six, I got a square guitar. No, I'd like to give you right now.
No.
Would you be saying, two square guitars?
No, because
there's a 12-string with your name on it.
12-string with your name.
That would be good for me, but not good for the country. And what's good for the country is no Harris, no Biden.
No Harris, no... Well, no, Biden...
Biden dropped out.
He's not even done.
Yeah, but he doesn't even know he dropped out. They asked him... President, why'd you drop out? He looked at him and said, what? He smiled and walked away.
Other than that Dear John letter, has he actually made a statement as far as...
We don't even know if it's him at this point. So this really tall... No. The last picture
has anybody
of Biden,
pinched him or something?
Yeah, the last picture of Biden, he was like 4 or 5...
Big on.
Taller. He was taller. His legs were like... And they didn't have a close up of his face. And if you look at pictures of Biden from back when he was with Obama, his ear is a different ear than he
has
now.
Can we cue the music for the conspiracy segment of the show?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if that's actually Biden. It could. I mean, 99% yes, but there's a little bit of doubt in my head.
So you don't think that's Biden? You think that might be? It might be a stunt double.
Or an IE AI.
You know, those stairs have been pretty tricky.
Yeah.
So
I don't know what it is. It's just odd.
Biden has a stunt double?
Look at the pictures of him when he was with Obama.
Okay.
And look at the pictures of him now.
You know,
two different faces.
The thing is we have no idea what her politics are.
No.
None. She's been in Biden's shadow and in the corner for the last 3.5 years.
Although she's been ruling.
We need to hear what she has to say versus what Trump has to say.
Right.
Before you interject, we need to hear both sides and both candidates before we can make an informed decision. That's what Americans do at the voting polls, make informed decisions.
Is it though?
We try. That's supposed to be what happens. That's not what
I think there might still be some people that actually make informed decisions now, but now we're so influenced by the media that you've picked your side, and it doesn't matter what the other side says or does or has planned.
Right.
You're going to vote for your guy regardless. So at this point,
your candidate has a big R or a big D next to their name. Calm down,
Lord Six. It's not the D you're thinking of.
The best candidate for the job.
That's true.
But what I do find amazing is prior to this, prior to Biden dropping out, Kamala's approval ratings were tanking in the temps, like below 30. And now, a week later, she is beating Trump in the polls.
Yeah.
Well, that's amazing. Good job, Kamala. I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, right.
Keep it going. Keep it going.
Surely.
Who you know, it's who you blow.
No. Well, yeah. Surely you jest, right?
No, she was in the tank before she was put on the ticket. Yes, she was well under
Biden. Ratings.
And
yeah, but she was the czar of the border.
No, she was not. That's fake news. Fake news. Scratch that. Scratch it. She was not the border czar.
She's the most qualified person to do it, to lead our efforts with Mexico and the Northern Triangle.
Thank you, Mr. President, and for having the confidence in me.
Never appointed border czar. And POTUS tasked her to lead admin's diplomatic root causes strategies in Central America, not border policy. The White House denies any knowledge of them.
Do you know who's handing this out?
I have no idea.
She was never assigned the position of border czar.
Not all House Democrats are on board. Six voted for the resolution today, condemning Harris as a failed border czar.
Ever
made up,
Senate,
made up,
yep, made up.
Conspiracy theory
did not happen.
Holy water.
True. I know that was her job, but she didn't do it. She did not do it. She was supposed
Bite
to do
your
it.
Tongue.
We only speak the truth here at
that's
the high table.
Okay, so we'll scratch that statement from the queue there. She was not the border czar.
Conspiracy
ever.
Theorist. The best on the planet. You need to go to our other channel for the low table.
Yeah, go the low table.
Those guys, they're conspiracy theorists all day long.
We're truth only.
We are above that. We are the high table.
Yeah. So she was not ever the border czar 5 minutes
ever.
Ago.
Ever.
So didn't happen.
Didn't happen.
Surely you don't understand highbrow humor.
What are you talking about?
This is the high table. We understand.
This is the high table. Of course we understand.
Yes.
Who do you think we are?
I just hope that...
Now, if this was the low table,
yeah,
we wouldn't understand.
No, I'm just personally hoping Trump kicks her ass.
Well, they have to have a debate. They have to bring their cases to the people.
They don't have
to mop the floor with Trump.
Oh, you got to be kidding.
Oh, have you seen Kamala work her mouth?
Unburdened by what has been. There are those who are unable to see what can be, but there are many more who are able to see what can be unburdened by what has been.
Remember Venn diagrams, those three circles, right? And then let's just see where they...
Yeah. She's, when she gets that mouth a moving, Trump is finished.
No. Trump is gonna bring God back to the United States. She's gonna bring...
Get those ratings for nothing.
No.
Oh, well. We'll have to see what the voters say come election time.
Let it be known that Lord Six was correct, saying Trump's going to win.
You heard his prediction.
Six is putting all on red.
He's putting it all on red. Orange Man is going to be good.
Red 13.
Even though Simpsons have already predicted.
Who did they predict?
Kamala Harris.
Really?
And you know what the Simpsons say?
It goes.
It must be true.
It must be
true. Yeah.
So Simpsons already called it. She's going to win it.
Yeah. Right. All right, I think that's about it for this political segment.
So, but before you go,
fight.
Before you go, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button and keep following us for more.
Yeah,
really helps us out and keeps us bringing more content to you.
Yep.
So,
may God bless you, your family, and the USA.
Your devil signs.
Not devil signs, or sign language.
Devil signs.
Sign language.
Devil signs.
Sign language means I love you. Which I love all of you who love me.
Devil signs.
Hey, fade to black.
What can be unburdened by what has been. There are those who...